Pete, this is me connected to the A terminal of an external forward regulator, and I'm getting some interesting readings. And it just keeps dropping, and dropping, and dropping. If I move it, reconnect it, it just keeps going. There's no battery drain, so what do you think?